Hello student, Baram, welcome in this YouTube channel. Question from Neet 2023. Calculate the maximum acceleration of a moving car so that a body lying on the floor of the car remain stationary. The coefficient of static friction between the body and the floor is 0.15. G is given to 10 meter per second square. So student, here is a car. Which is moving lead with an acceleration A. So a force act on it F, and a body of mass M is put inside the floor of this, and the coefficient of friction between the floor and the body is 0.15. So F equal to mu R. R is the reaction of the floor and mg is the weight of the body. The body remains stationary since body remains stationary. Therefore, total force or resultant force FR is zero. Resultant force is zero. Resultant force is zero. Okay, and resultant force we got F minus F equal to 0, and F is what? This is MA minus F equal to mu R equal to 0. MA mu R equal to MG. R equal to MG equal to 0. Now we take M as common, A minus mu G equal to 0. Therefore, A minus mu g equal to 0 or A equal to mu g, and mu is 0.15 and g is 10. Therefore, acceleration is 1.5 meter per second square. So, answer of this question is 1.5 meter per second square, which is given in option B. Student, I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.